We've had a very blessed week of vacation Bible school, and there are a lot of things about VBS that were a blessing to me. We had our peak number of students was 52, but we had another number that was even higher, and that was the number of helpers we had from the church that were present for the night of VBS. And I know that just the people present were not the only ones who participated in preparing for vacation Bible school. And I encourage people tonight, we got try to get t-shirts for all those that were helping. I encourage people to wear their shirts today, so you kind of look around the room, and the kids don't have shirts, but the helpers do. And I know everyone's not wearing their shirt who helped. But what an incredible blessing it was to have so many people who were engaged in putting this together, doing this work together. And part of it was, yes, we were ministering to the kids, but to see the fellowship that was going on blessed my heart deeply. And so I want to just ask all the people who were involved in getting Vacation Bible School ready, from preparing lessons to decorating, setting up, tearing down, would you guys mind standing up for just a moment? We just recognize all the helpers that we had working here. God bless you. Each year at Vacation Bible School, we take up a collection for a cause that hopefully will be something that will resonate with the kids. And this year, the collection that we had was for Kenya. There's the school there that we send $400 a month to Kenya, and a lot of that goes toward the school that they have. They have 400 students in attendance, and they have just started a new financial campaign to purchase, a 26-seat school bus so that these kids can come to school. For a lot of these kids, they not only come for the education, but they come for the meal that they get while they're there, because it's better than what a lot of them have at home. And so over the course this week, we collected over $700. And if anybody wants to add to that, we'll have this out there after service. Hopefully we'll remember to get it back out there after service. And you're welcome to contribute to that, but we'll get that money to them. But hopefully they've just started this campaign to raise the money. So hopefully it'll be a blessing for that cause. We also had a contest I announced a couple weeks ago, and the contest was for the youth. Whoever would invite the most other youth would win a $50 gift card. And so I want to ask Andrew and Reagan Tedford to come on down. I think they knew. When you have to borrow the church van to pick up your friends, I think you do a pretty good job. Andrew's just having a great birthday today. At this time, we have a couple photographers who do a lot of great work for our Vacation Bible School. And they put together a video slideshow for us to watch. And so I'm going to ask Brother Stanley to go ahead and cue that up, and we'll let everybody watch that.
I've been wandering through the desert. Ain't seen a cloud in forever over me, but I believe your rain is coming. Yeah, I've been hanging on the high hopes, 'cause you're the one who's making dry bones come to life. You're the light I put my trust in. Every word you say is gonna come true. You will lead me to the promised land. Everything you say is gonna happen, even though I haven't seen it yet. I will build a boat in the sand where they say it never rains. I will stand up in faith. I'll do anything it takes with you in my sails. Your love never fails or fades. I'll build a boat in the desert place, and when the flood and the water starts to rise, yeah, I'll ride the storm, 'cause I got you by my side with you in my sails. Your love never fails. I'll build a boat so to, you will lead me to the promised land. Everything you say is gonna happen, even though I haven't seen it yet. I will build a boat in the sand where they say it never rains. I will stand up in faith, I'll do anything it takes with you and in my sails. Your love never fails or fades. I'll build a boat in the desert, patient when the flood and the water starts to rise, yeah. Stand up in faith, I'll do anything it takes with your wind in my sails. Your love never fails or fades. I'll build a boat in the desert place, and when the flood and the water starts to rise, yeah, I'll ride the storm, cause I got you by my side with your wind in my sails. Your love never fails or fades. I'll build a boat so let it rain.
And the kids learned some songs this week in VBS, so we're going to ask them to come up and sing a couple songs for us. Don't drink my water, guys.
say.